Good day, lords and ladies. My name is CrescentEmpress, and welcome back to Might and Magic 7. So last we left off, we had reached the tunnels to Eeofol. This ancient behemoth like that. Go ahead and start zapping that right away. We are on our way through towards... Thank you. tremendous amount of our... the tremendous amount of our decisions here with how long we're going to be able to stay before we go get our spell points replenished is exactly that. Once the Lich is out of spell points, then we're going to go replenish. Which will be a momentary distraction. Like
going to say any of them because they're... here is only if I can hit the behemoth. For 62 points, Alexis, are you fucking serious? Don't waste my time, bitch. Okay. I can see you're just hitting for lovely amounts of damage now. Really, just curious. I couldn't ask for anything better. We'll try that one more time. That's a little better. That's more like what we should be seeing. Just like so, we are on our way again. So we're going to God, they are really laying on the Emperor's medusas. The way they are giving those to us. Stop shooting us. last murder, and, you know. But I promise that we'll do most of our murdering today. In Eeofol. Ergo, this is the tunnel we need. Not the other tunnel that I took us down, because my dome is not focusing. See, I'm definitely more capable of keeping up a conversation in a game that I know really well. Them because we have the behemoths back there too. message from King Archibald. And again, we've discussed my explicit feelings on Castor taking a bit. In as much as I literally just ignore him. So we are going to just start our little killing spree here. And like I said, oh my god, do we really not? Or are you actually? Okay. It turns out we're not actually prepared. Forget everything. Okay. Extremely annoyed about the situation with me, because I would like to be. guys over on the right are shooting too. Yeah, they sure are.
No big deal.
It's not the easiest slope to get up, but you can do it. And the entrance is right here. And so we are popping in here for one of our quest items. And because we have to be on the ground, I figure it's pretty frankly we could kill this stuff. Thank you. that's just kind of a common sense thing, really. And killing the dragons also gives us the dragons, dragon's eye reagents, which are the best of the potion. Accuracy plus 25. I think you just got light, so you can have accuracy. This becomes an enchant. find it is more valuable than a relic. It's not, it's just an item you can find in the world. But... So here's what we're going to do. We are going to very quickly